Welcome back guys to the first episode of Tech in Minutes. Today we are going to talk about Vsync and when we should turn on Vsync in our games. Vsync is the short form of vertical sync. You will find Vsync in many games right now. So the question is, what is Vsync and why should I care? Well, Vsync is a display option which allows to synchronize the frame rates of your games with the monitor refresh rate to stop screen tearing. To simplify, let's take a look at an example. Most monitors out there right now are 60Hz. It means the monitor can refresh and put up 60 frames every second. So the problem is, when your GPU is powerful enough to produce more than 60 frames per second on average, then there is a possibility of screen tearing as your monitor can put up only 60 frames every second. As a result, there is a possibility that your games will look like this. This is known as screen tearing. This is when you need to turn on Vsync. What Vsync does is that it locks your GPU to produce 60 FPS so that you don't lose all those frames and screen tearing doesn't occur. Remember that there won't be screen tearing always when you have more than 60 FPS. So if there is screen tearing and you are getting more than 60 FPS, then turn on Vsync. But sadly, there are many disadvantages of Vsync, like still after using Vsync, the screen tearing is not completely removed always. Secondly, more problem occurs when a FPS drops below 60. And finally, the biggest problem of Vsync is the input lag. It might not be a great problem for you in single player mode, but this has been a great problem when playing multiplayer in real time. So Gsync and FreeSync technology were created. We will take a look at both of them in the future videos. Also, drop a comment below for future Tech in Minute videos you want to watch. Leave a like if you like the video. Also, for more future Tech in Minute videos, don't forget to subscribe, and hopefully I'll see you in my next video. Bye for now.